Is this thing on? So, it's been a while. Been a while since I did a post. Jesus. Okay. So I usually have it on 91.1, and this lighting is horrible. Terrible. Whatever. I fucked it up. Whatever. So let me just turn it down. Lose my focus. Focus. But anyhow, let's see here. I guess my daily check-in. I haven't done my daily check-in in a long time. I'm actually just making pizza right now. And and anyhow, so I'm doing my daily check-in. Oh, there, much better. So I'm doing my daily check-in. I haven't done it in a very long time, but I got a new Instagram page, just full of crude memes. If you want to check it out, Wendy MacArthur 2. I'm doing good. I feel, you know, kind of half-assed reset. I'm supposed to talk to this CFS worker today, and she pissed around and didn't get a hold of me until 4:30, of course, and saying as being uncooperative and stuff, like, okay. I was waiting here all day. I thought she would have just probably sporadically like dropped in maybe, and lies and more lies, so whatever, roll over the punches, I guess. And what else was I going to say? Oh yeah, I've been doing really good. Sobriety, still sober, still winning. For nice. I did some cleaning today. Did some scrubbing of the floors in my bedroom. Downsizing a bit. Gonna be upsizing it here pretty soon. And I'm just waiting and waiting for the word to go get my son. And my children. I don't know. It's just, yeah. It's just my life in a nutshell. Whatever. I'm still getting no help from legal aid for one of the exes, one of the fucking spawns. So I don't know. I'll leave names out of it, you know, just in case they want to do defamation of character. Anyhow, but I found out a lot of truths today. I don't know why I did that. It's weird. But don't even think of pissing in the sink. See? Kitty cat. Ah! Don't poke me. But, so I'll sit here and I'll wait for the oven to... what's that called? Sorry. My brain is just like... for the oven to heat up here. I got a nice little pizza for myself. I had some McDicks yesterday, or today and today yesterday. Was it McDicks yesterday? I can't remember. I don't know. But all I know is I'm waiting for some answers, I guess you should say. Anyhow. So I'm gonna have this lady over at 1:30. I don't know, my house is clean. I just gotta maybe move the bed back in the kids' room because when they left, I just haven't had the heart to go in there because it's very lonely and very sad for me to go in there. So I just kind of leave it. Basically, like I cleaned it before they left, right? So I pretty much run a clean household. But wow. Is what it is. You have to just accept. And I started doing my step 4. Fuck, that's a shit show in itself. Like, holy shit. But whatever. Rip off that band-aid, let it bleed. It won't bleed forever. But, what else you guys want to talk about? Thank you. I'm going to let my hair grow out a little bit. I like that dark look. Like it's gotten a lot blonder. I'm using this lightning. It looks. I might need a little trim, but I have bleached my hair 6 times. 6 times, and it's still pretty good. I might need to just trim the ends a little bit, but otherwise, you get really good shampoo and stuff. It's real cheap. I got Nutrice, and it's $6 or $7, $6.99, $7, $6. So yeah. Oh, I've been I was cleaning, watching my really good friend Blonathan. He has a new, quit looking in there, a new gaming thing, so thought I'd check it out while I was cleaning my room, cleaning the dog piss. I spray this dog, I'll put like little squares out, like I'll show you, because I'm so fucking bored. It's dark in here. I wish I had a lamp.
Genie of the lamp!
Okay. So, this is what I do. Okay, this is what I do. So you can see how, it's pretty clean. He'll go over here, he'll fucking go dig this part out, like this, he dig that, where's he fucking shit? Right there. Right? Like, I don't know what the fuck his problem is. Right? That's it, you're getting put down. Just kidding. Ice cream? No, ice cream are freezies. Freezies. I actually feed the dog freezies. He likes the sugar too. I'm a sugar fiend too. But I bought those like a month ago. And right before the kids left. Still lots in there. It's weird. That's so weird. I'm practicing my, I don't know, I get a little bored practicing my British accent. I was actually looking on YouTube on the BTS things, and it was a hobby. So I'm like, so he had this little mad face this one time where he shows me. And I'm like, new Albay! New Albay! I have a lot of time on my hands. I'm not working. A little pregnant here, so I'm tired. Emotional. I'm sure you guys are all bored. You know. Thank God I got my BOD. how much snacks? Bring me snacks. I don't know what else to talk about. I'm like not really funny lately. I have to go through all my clothes again. Like, it's just, I should do some laundry. Oh, fuck, I do laundry. Who wants to do laundry? Yeah, I'm scratching my ass. Pulling out my wedgie. It happens. It's real. The struggle is real. But anyhow. What else? I had a big, actually, you know what? I had a big conversation with my son today. You know, it's, some things are just not fair. And you know what? My son's there. My son is there for me. Tell him, you know, I am emotional. I am on a roller coaster, you know. And, you know, he talks me through it. And, you know, I had to let that out. I thought, no counseling's going to counsel me, you know. So, apparently I have to go get a PTSD test or a referral. Why? So they just put me on 5 or 6 bills? No, thank you. No. I say no. How about more counseling? How about more help for our mental states? Right? Let's just throw some money at Big Pharma. Yeah, fuck you. That's right, I said it. Bring it back. But, I heart CBD. You know? I'm trying to reset it. I'm fucking broke. Broke as a broke. So, I've been using some of my CBD cream.
Well, I'll be right back.
Power surge there. Anyways, this is my company sells hemp effects, and this is like the soup. Oh. All over my hand. My bottle sent me an attachment. Splatter all over my hand. So, I put this over here, throw it on my ears. Why not? Ooh, it smells like mint. Don't get it over like there because it burns your eyes. Not bad, but ooh, getting hot over here. But I don't know what else to talk about. No maple tails. Let's get this shit off. Made an epic face on my window for my return of my children. I really like the eyes, they're sparkly. Should I?
All right, oh, let me get this.
I can't reach. Sorry.
Ow.
Epic face. Okay, fucking this there. I'm gonna get it. What did we do there? That's so stupid.
No negative self-talk! No negative self-talk.
Every time like
yeah, I'm bored.
Or maybe on the side. Oh shit.
Ah!
Strokish. Give me.
Get out of here, farhole.
Oh, you want to sit down? I'll just prop myself right behind your. Ow! Behind your legs. Oh, farthole. Look at farthole.
Oh, farthole. Ow, farthole.
Okay. Just kidding.
phone right in my face. Okay, oh, there we go. Nope. Yeah, I'm bored. What else are you doing here? Wait, straight. Fuck it. Never mind. Too much time. Ain't nobody got time for that.
All right, I should be baking soon. Is it ready? Sleep? I don't have any sleep support. What I've been using right now is using some regular melatonin. It's been a while. It's not that bad. It's all natural. St. John's wort. Tastes like shit though. Like chocolate mint. Like, who the fuck likes chocolate? Oh no, it's gone. So I've had these two fucking buggers the last week. And, oh, I have one dip. My candy. Fuck you. Wake up. Back in. Hey!
Hey there, Farno!
I haven't perfected it yet, but I like the, hello, I'll be!
No, I'll be!
But, yeah, that's J Hope, by the way. He's got this little face sometimes. He's got this, like, eyebrows, like, whoosh. Little red lip, squish lips. It's not. Scroll up. But, let me just turn the timer on.
Wake up!
Right? Sometimes I don't even know how to use this. Clock. Nope. It's this one. Timer. There we go. Because sometimes if I set this thing, It'll screw up my baking time, and it'll reset the temperature in the oven, and then it'll like beep all night, like beep, and you're like, what the fuck? And then it'll, this thing didn't come with instructions, so we're just winging it. But yes, my life, my sober quarantine life. I don't even know how long it's been. I think it's okay. Oh yeah, celebrated 8 months. I'll show you. Okay. Speaker. Oilers. Right here. I'm so sorry for the Oilers. They didn't make it. I did, however, watch. Is it that one? No, Sunday. It was Sunday, and I went and watched the Leafs, yeah. But, I think Calgary's still in the game, but, oh, get this. Pat's game. Woo! Yeah. I don't have a thing.